We're just still learning, and we missed it a little bit in qualifying. You know, that's why we're here doing this, is to kind of learn and, you know, get the Patrón cars further up the grid. So we got some work to do. I mean, we definitely at Kota had the same feeling where we maybe don't have the best qualifying car, but we for sure have a good race car. So Scott and I'll go do some work tonight, and you know, we'll get better for tomorrow and try and get both Patrón cars on the podium.
I don't know how disappointed we really could be. I mean, we didn't get a whole lot of laps, any of us drivers, just really weird conditions. So, and you know what? I've never seen a race won in qualifying, and there's a six-hour race ahead of us. So we just need to stay clean and do our jobs, and we'll all be in shape. We'll be in good shape.
Yeah, it was actually, because as said, you know, we haven't had many laps. I did about six, seven laps yesterday. No laps this morning, straight into qualifying. And you know, I haven't driven since March. So I've got quite a bit of catching up to do. There was a fair bit on the table I left out there, but you know, the car balance is not quite where we would like it. It's quite a tricky track with the surface. But we're all getting a lot of information, and this will help us towards a race.
It's not been easy. We've been rained in. Weather has been changing. So we've lost a lot of time. Well, it's a long race. If we can get a car that's easy to drive through the 6 hours, and we can have a comfortable balance for the drivers, I think we, on the long run, we can be quite strong.